Hey, art enthusiasts! Have you ever wondered why the Mona Lisa's smile is so mysterious? If you look at her lips, it's hard to decide if she's smiling or not. It's because of a fascinating technique called Sfumato used by the genius, Leonardo da Vinci. Sfumato blurs the lines between the lips and the skin, creating a mesmerizing effect. From different angles, her expression seems to change. Some see her smiling, while others see her as neutral. It all depends on where you're standing. Pretty cool, right?